New at 6, a Metro teacher and coach accused of having sexual relations with a 14-year-old student. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine joins us live from Liberty tonight. Martin?
Well, until a few days ago, Larry, 25-year-old Rhett C. Rigby was a teacher of algebra at Kearney Junior High School. Tonight, he sits here in the Clay County Jail accused of sexual crimes against one of his students, a 14-year-old girl. Now, court papers say the sexual relationship began in September or October of 2012, right after the start of the school year, the two having sex four times, twice where the girl lived and twice in Rigby's classroom. Once word of the relationship got out, those court papers say Rigby's accused of asking the girl to tell school and police officials that she lied about the relationship because she was mad at him. A statement from Kearney Schools this afternoon says that once it learned of the allegations earlier this year, Mr. Rigby was placed on administrative leave and that the school accepted Mr. Rigby's resignation effective at the end of the school year. The district goes on to say that it will fully cooperate with whatever investigation remains in this matter. Rhett Rigby's bond is set at $100,000. His next court date has not yet been scheduled. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Martin, thank you very much. Rigby surrendered to Clay County authorities this afternoon.